Data Comparison tool by Devart can help you to compare and deploy database contents quickly and accurately and transfer data from test to production or vice versa. Data Compare works as a standalone tool, but it can also be launched within SQL Server Management Studio. You can easily set the source and target database you want to compare and invoke the tool. Then you'll see a new project with the Open Comparison Master. It provides the capability to compare databases, backups, scripts folders, or any combination of these. Comparing against a SQL backup is particularly useful if you're looking to restore data that might have been lost while making changes to the schema. You can either start instant comparison or customizing the comparison process. That can be done at the Options page. You can configure the mapping or comparison behavior there. Each option has a small description of what it changes. At the Mapping page, you can include or exclude objects from the comparison. Object Mapping dialog allows you mapping views and tables with different names. In the Schemas mapping window, you can map tables from different schemas. dbForge tool can also compare the table's data with the data results of the custom query. You can set a WHERE clause for each table to filter the compared rows in case it's needed. Okay, let's hit to compare now. As you can see, that comparison process is extremely fast. The result of the comparison is grouped by different types. At that tab, you can see the data that exists only in the source. Then there is a tab with the data that differs, and the tab with the data that exists only in target. These tabs allow you diagnosing which data are new, differs, or might be lost in your database. You can scroll through the differences and choose which one you want to synchronize. It can also be done using the checkboxes in the comparison result panel. Now, let's launch the Synchronization Wizard to create the deployment script. It will transfer any selected changes from your source to target. At the output page, you have three options that depend on the various deployment processes. You can open the deployment script for review, or save it in order to run later in the SQL Management Studio. It's really useful if you want to run this script against the multiple targets or if you don't have access to the target environment. Moreover, you can use the tool in case you have an audit process that requires the saving off of the scripts. Finally, you can allow dbForge Data Compare executing the script directly against the target database. You can set up a synchronization script at the Options page. By default, the target database will be backed up and the deployment script will be run within a single transaction. At the Summary page, you can review the warnings and the actions that will be processed. Let's audit the deployment script. As you can see, the generated synchronization script is accurate, concise, and really easy to read. It is especially essential for other people that can review or execute it. After completing the review, you can apply the script against the target database. Let's recompare to make sure that the deployment is applied successfully. Just download a 30-day free trial of Data Compare and find out how simple and errorless the data deployments can be.